Thou knowest the commandments, do not commit adultery, Do not kill. Do not steal. Do not bear false witness. Honor thy father and thy mother. Amen. And he said, all these have I kept from my youth up. Now when Jesus, Now when Jesus heard these things, he said unto him, yet lackest thou one thing. Sell all that thou hast, and distribute unto the poor, and thou shalt have treasure in heaven. And come, follow me. Amen. And when he heard this, he was very sorrowful, for he was very rich. And when Jesus saw that he was very sorrowful, he said, how hardly shall they that have riches enter into the kingdom of God? For it is easier for a camel to go through the eye, through a needle's eye, than for a rich man to enter into the kingdom of God. Amen. So end our reading. You may be seated. Amen. 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 Pay close attention, amen, to verse, amen, number 22. He said, yet, now when Jesus heard these things, he said unto him, yet lackest thou one thing. Sell all that thou hast, and distribute unto the poor, and thou shalt have treasure in heaven. And come, follow me. Amen. For a few moments, amen, for a few moments, amen, we're going to talk to you about still hunger by your hang-ups. Amen. Still hunger by your hang-ups. Amen. 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 And the question is asked, what is it that, amen, thank you, Usher. Amen. You may be seated. The question is asked, what is it that keeps you from being all that God intended for you to be? Or from walking closer to the Lord as we should as Christians? Amen. What is it that keeps us, amen, from being all that God intended for us to be? Or from walking closer to the Lord like we should? Amen. Let's be honest. Let's be honest. If we do a true self-evaluation, a self-analysis, all of us can see somewhere in our lives, amen, where we come up short. Amen. Paul was right. Amen. When he said over there in Romans chapter 3, verse 23, for all of us have sinned. Amen. I don't care how holy you think you are. Amen. How saintly you think you are right now. Amen. Paul was right when he said, for all of us have sinned. Amen. And come short of the glory of God. Amen. And let me just add this in. Amen. Some of us are still sinning. Amen. Every one of us. Amen. Can see somewhere in our lives, amen, where we can or we could have done things a little bit better. Yes, yes, yes. I pray. Amen. I pray it to be just a little bit better. Yes, ma'am. I see it. Could be just a little bit better. Amen. I study the Word of God. Amen. Could be just a little bit better. Amen. The way we treat other folks. Oh, come on in the house, please. Could be just a little bit better. Amen. Even our witnessing and our outreach to a lost generation of people about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, y'all know what I'm about to say, could be just a little bit better. Oh, come on, get with me. Amen. Hey, amen. I know. Amen. Amen. If you just quiet because you're examining, amen, that's all right. Keep examining. Amen. But everything we do, amen, if we just take a self-analysis, a self-evaluation, amen, amen, we would have to admit, amen, we don't give God our best all the time. All right. Oh, come on, get with me. self-analysis and an evaluation will help us to identify what's got us hung up. Yeah. Amen. From doing and being all that we should be in the Lord.
Change his running style or his way of thinking.